Hey everybody, it's Kevin here, and I have to say, I'm so happy that you guys answered the call, and we got to our first $50, so unfortunately for me, I guess, I get to get a massage from this handsome man right here.
Superman.
So without further ado, hit the music. Sleep all night, Cruz. You know? I kept thinking about, well, oh god, those magic fingers against my skin. Do you go to school for this?
I did go to school for this, actually.
Yeah, well, I could, I just feel like you naturally know where my body wants your fingers to go. Oh, but yeah, I have genetically hairy shoulders. It's like, in a way. This is actually really nice. Did you take any tips from the other day?
Nope.
Pretty nice. Hey, go for the neck.
Go for the neck. Oh yeah, that's a trouble spot.
It feels very, very warm.
Yeah. Well, you know.
How's that neck hair?
Scraggly. It's very scraggly, actually. I think you need to use some conditioner on your body hair.
I don't even shampoo my head on my hair. The hair on my head.
Head on your hair.
Oh man.
Seriously, we're gonna have to make this a regular thing, I think. I'm gonna have to raise money for everything. Gas, food. Don't forget the scalp. You gotta massage the scalp. Oh god. It's like, you know, whenever I go to get a haircut, I just fall asleep. I'm like a baby.
Oh man,
this is definitely
very coarse beard.
Taking it to the next level.
You definitely need some beard oil.
Oh god, yeah. Is there any dandruff going on up there?
Nah.
Pretty good. Thank you so much. There you are, guys. There's level one, a massage. I think from here things are gonna get a little bit more dicey for me. Let's see it. Let's see level two.
What is it?